अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, दिस इज लेक्चर ऑफ ओवन जूनियर. सो वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द ब्रिटिश एक्सपेंशन. फॉर दैट पर्पज आर टुडेज टॉपिक इज द एनेक्सेशन ऑफ सेम. एनेक्सेशन मीन्स दैट बींग सेपरेटेड. सो हेयर वी शैल स्टडी दैट हाउ द ब्रिटिश वॉज गेटिंग कंट्रोल ऑन ऑल ऑफ द एरियाज. बाई द अर्ली 19th सेंचुरी द ब्रिटिश वर बिकमिंग इंक्रीजिंगली कंसर्न्ड अबाउट द रशियन एक्सपेंशन. So the British wanted to make sure that Afghanistan did not fall in Russian hands. The British agreed with the Sikh rulers of the Punjab, Ranjit Singh, that Afghanistan should remain independent, and they hoped that Ranjit Singh would help them install a pro-British ruler in Kabul. He did not support them, so the British went ahead on their own. However, a rebellion in Afghanistan in 1841 led to all British troops in the country being killed. The British felt that their pride had been hurt by this loss in Afghanistan and decided to turn on Sindh. This territory was ruled by a collection of Amirs and who had signed a treaty of friendship with Britain in 1809. However, the British wanted to regain this prestige and also to make sure that Sindh could not be a target for the Sikh expansion. So, for that purpose, Charles Napier, he was the British general, he provoked the Amirs of Sindh so much that they attacked the British residency in 1843. And basically it was an excuse of war. Later on he admitted this thing, that as they wanted to annex that Sindh, so they wanted to have some excuse, and it was the only excuse that they provoked the people so that they could have attack on their residency. So he himself admitted later on that we have no right to besiege Sindh, yet we shall do so, and a very advantageous, useful human peace, if rascally it will be.